मैं रवि एस भट्टाचार्य हूँ। मैं रिसेंटली SGTP खालसा कॉलेज दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी से रिटायर हुआ हूँ, फिजिक्स डिपार्टमेंट से। आई एम रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग द एशियन फिजिक्स ओलंपियड टीम ऑफ इंडिया। एवरी ईयर वी गो फॉर द एशियन फिजिक्स ओलंपियड, वी आर गिफ्टेड अ कॉपी ऑफ द इक्विपमेंट दैट वॉज यूज फॉर द एक्सपेरिमेंटल टेस्ट। Such equipment have been with me for I have about 13-14 of these instruments. So I thought that this we should use this instrument for disseminating knowledge to students who are hungry for knowledge and do not get a chance. So that is the reason I'm here in Talwandi Sabu, Akali University today. I was invited by the head of the department and Ramandeep to expose some of the instruments that we have, and over the last 2 days students have been working on this instrument. They have found this to be a new kind of an experience where they are actually using their hands to they are working. It's an experimental workshop where there are no black boxes, but they have to design the circuits, they have to design things and take readings, look for errors, etc., etc. It was a very enjoyable experience. The most enjoyable part is that the students were enthused, and last night, for example, a group refused to go back even at 9:30 p.m. So, thank you very much.